Greetings, Spartan. I'm Roland, the UNSC Infinity's AI. The Office of Naval Intelligence has cleared you to access a highly classified combat simulation. It's based on events that took place during the Battle of New Mombasa in 2552. Six years ago, a Covenant fleet attacked the city of New Mombasa. Any school kid can tell you that much. But many of the details of that attack were known only at the highest levels of government. Until now. While fighting raged throughout the city, Covenant forces secretly hunted for the portal to the Ark. But they were also looking for something else. The operation we'll study today began when we learned the Covenant found an artifact known as the Conduit. Back in 52, we sent a team of ODSTs in to secure the artifact. Our combat simulation is up and running, so let's see how you do playing through this operation as a lone Spartan. Good luck.
Spartan, I'm Lieutenant Kwan. I'll be on comms to assist you throughout all your missions. That was a bone rattler. The original landing zone got too hot, so we dropped you here instead. Looks like the impact busted your weapons. We'll need to replace them. Sending you a waypoint. Eyes on that grunt, Spartan. Use your melee skills to take him down. Good. Now grab his weapon, or raid that Covenant weapon locker near you. Excellent. Now destroy that enemy shield so you can reach UNSC forces. Well done, Spartan. More Coveys incoming. Help the Marines repel them. Great. There's a UNSC-controlled green zone due east of you. Get to it. Grunts incoming. Gear up from that locker and help the Marines mop them up. Good. Keep moving. The enemy data pad we're after is at a crash site to the east. Marking a grenade cap in your HUD should help you clear a path to the high-rise. Use these grenades to clear enemy barricades. Thank you. high rise is just up the road, Spartan. Keep your eyes out for Covenant forces. If you run out of grenades, look for the Covenant plasma kind. They stick to enemy units. Excellent. Almost there, Spartan. Covenant elites incoming. Get on that machine gun, Spartan. Great work. Now head inside and get to the roof. We need to secure that Covenant data pad before they do. Ready up, Spartan. The data pad is near a downed spirit on the other side of the roof. About to run into heavy resistance. Use your armor ability to stay alive. Call the elevator so you can cross to the other tower. Hold on, Spartan. The elevator's on its way. Covenant counterattack. Hold them off until the elevator arrives. The elevator. Move, Spartan. go. You'll need a satchel charge to take that barrier out. I've got a Hornet nearby with a satchel. Clear hostiles from the area so we can land. Get the satchel charge from the Hornet. It's more than enough to blow that enemy barricade. Great. Plant the satchel and get to cover. All clear. An elite commander is about to recover the module. Take him out. Down. Secure that data pad, Spartan. Return to the Hornet for extraction. Extracting the conduit's location from the data pad as we speak. Great work, Spartan. Spartan, we've located the conduit just north of you. As we feared, it's already in Covenant hands. Find them, take them out, and secure the artifact. I've got a convoy standing by to extract you. That elite has the conduit. Take him out! Well done, Spartan. No time to lose. Get the artifact to the convoy and move out. Nice. Now jump on the Warthog's gun and go loud. Run interference for the elephant until you're back in the UNSC green zone. UNSC checkpoint. Our guys must have been overrun. Hop out. Barricade controls are on the other side. Get back on that gun, Spartan. Watch the grunts. another checkpoint. Get that barricade down. Take the alleys to the south to reach the controls. Great. Move out, Spartan. Last barricade before the UNSC Green Zone, Spartan. Almost home. Head north to reach those barricade controls. Nearly there, Spartan. Get that conduit home safe. Good work, Spartan. The conduit is in the UNSC Green Zone. Ambush! They're after the conduit. I've got a Hornet en route to extract you. Protect the conduit, Spartan. Frontal attack is a feint. The attack was just a distraction. The conduit is aboard that Spirit. Get after it. There's the Spirit. That'll slow him down. Keep on that Spirit. The Hog's gun is rigged so you can control it from your helmet, Spartan. Make good use of it. Well done. Keep moving, Spartan. Marines can't lower their barricades until the plaza is clear. Plaza is clear. Checkpoints open. Get out of here. Looks like the Spirit went down in a plaza west of here. My guess is they're waiting for a rescue ship. Get there first. Taking the conduit deeper into the city. They drew you in here to trap you. Gonna have to fight your way clear. Hold on, Spartan. Friendly reinforcements are inbound. Fight your way clear of that plaza, Spartan. That's all of them. If you hurry, you can catch the damaged Spirit. We tracked the conduit to an area east of here. A satchel charge should take out the barricade. Continue east, Spartan. I set a waypoint for you. Clean and sweep, Spartan. There. The elite commander has the conduit. Take him out. There. Secure the conduit. The conduit is back in UNSC hands. Excellent work, Spartan. This is it, Spartan. We need to get the conduit as far away from the Covenant as possible. A Pelican is headed for a landing zone to the north. Get there to extract. UNSC forces near you have a Warthog. Take it to your extraction point. Covenant incoming. Hold him off while we override this barricade security system. Good work, Spartan. take the Warthog, and get the conduit out of New Mombasa. The Pelican is looking good to extract you from an LZ to the north. Spartan, your ride took a few rounds coming in. The crash destroyed the main road out of the city. You'll have to find another way to evacuate. Spartan. Be advised, it's Covenant-controlled ground. Spartan, the Covenant carrier Solemn Penance is about to jump to slipspace. When it does, New Mombasa will be leveled. Get out of the city. Move! Hurry, Spartan. It's about to jump to slipspace. Go!
As the Solemn Penance entered slipspace over New Mombasa, our team radioed command to say they'd recovered the conduit. Moments later, the slipspace rupture devastated the city, and our team was never heard from again. We lost the conduit, but their heroic sacrifice kept it out of Covenant hands. 5 years later, the UNSC picked up a faint signal coming from Gamma Halo. When we learned it was coming from the conduit, we sent a Spartan to investigate. But hang on to your HUDs, because we weren't the only ones tracking that signal.
Lieutenant Quan here. Welcome to Gamma Halo, Spartan. The Covenant are jamming the conduit's frequency. Destroy all the signal jammers in the area. That's one of the enemy jammers. Take it out. One down. Four more. The second one. Excellent. The conduit signal is getting stronger. Thank you. jammer is shielded. Destroy the shield generators to expose it. The shield is down. Take out the jammer. Nearly there. One more to go. That's it for the jammers. Now find a clearing so we can get a better signal. Done, Spartan. Covenant signals interference has been eliminated. To boost the conduit signal, we need 3 drop zones cleared for signal beacons. I'll set a waypoint for the first one. Clear the first drop zone of all Covenant. Well done. We're dropping the beacon. Stand clear. Now get to the next drop zone, Spartan. I'm detecting enemy fuel rod turrets in the area. Take them out so we can drop the beacon. incoming beacon. Clear the next drop zone. One more beacon and we can pinpoint the conduit signal. Heads up. Covenant incoming. Final beacon dropping. Stand by. We're getting a stronger signal from the conduit. It's close. Look around, Spartan. There! Heavy artillery could take out the power core to that gate. The conduit signal's coming from the other side of the light bridge, Spartan. You know, a Wraith mortar should be big enough to take out that core and lower the gate. Spartan, a Marine squad is ready to lend you a hand. I set a waypoint to their location. Stay alert for cloaked elites in the area, Spartan. The Marines secured a Wraith, but they're taking heavy fire. Hurry! Covenant are regrouping for an attack. Help the Marines protect the Wraith. Wraith is secured. Good work, Spartan. Take the Wraith back to the Forerunner site. Just keep it in one piece. Get fire on that power core and take it out. Should override the gate security lockdown. Great. Keep destroying power cores to bring down those gates. That should get you to the Forerunner site. Well done, Spartan. Get back to the Wraith. Good. Head for the target site, but keep in mind you'll need that Wraith in one piece to get inside. Good. Now go loud with the Wraith Mortar and blast your way to the Forerunner site. Gates open. Get inside and locate the conduit. Careful, Spartan. Not sure why, but the Covenant left this place in a real hurry. The conduit signal is coming from that Forerunner relay station. Proceed with caution. Heads up. Forerunner security systems are coming online. Look out! Promethean knife! Engage! Tough luck, Spartan. When the Covenant used the conduit here, they made a relay station to emit a decoy signal. But the relay station's data should help us lock onto the conduit again. Fire up the transmitter so we can access the relay station. Stand on that bioscan platform to begin transmitting. Heads up. Promethean hostiles closing on your location, Spartan. Good. The other two transmitters are marked on your HUD as well. Transmitter, and I'll have the data we need. All three transmitters are active. Hold out until I receive everything. Transfer complete, Spartan. Got Marines standing by with the Kestrel across the Hardlight Bridge. The Marines will cover your exit. Go. Ambush. Stand by while I figure a way to pull you out. Southwest just opened. Move. A Pelican is headed to an extraction point on your HUD. Move it, Spartan. Pelican is en route. Hold on just a little longer. Yeah. Get in, Spartan. We got a lock on the conduit's location. Time to take it back.
The data recovered from the terminal on Gamma Halo yielded shocking intel. The conduit could open Forerunner portals across the galaxy. And not only that, it was able to enter slipspace to save itself from destruction. Driven by religious fervor and a thirst for power, the Covenant never gave up searching for the artifact. And they found it moments before we did. They brought it to a place called the Altar. Their plan? Use the conduit to open portals for the Prometheans to invade Gamma Halo, giving the Covenant control of the Halo Ring. They were confident of imminent victory, but they didn't know a Spartan was coming for them.
Lieutenant Quan, Spartan. Saw you take a Covey round coming in. Thought we lost you in the crash. You're near the site the Covenant are calling the Altar. Get there and stop them. The Altar is down there, Spartan. That portal might get you there if you can restore it. Look around. Gotta be a way to activate it around here somewhere. The Altar. If the Covenant fire it up, they'll enable a massive Promethean invasion of Gamma Halo. Power stations for the portal. Fire them up by standing on the bioscan platforms nearby. Down, one to go. Do it. Back to the portal, Spartan. Thank you. Gonna take something like a scorpion to punch through the altar's defenses. But we can't drop you one yet. Too many anti-aircraft wraiths in the area. Search and destroy those wraiths, and we'll see about getting you that extra firepower. That's one. Clear the wreckage and keep going. One more wraith to go. Perfect. Head for the Scorpion drop zone. Stand clear for Scorpion Drop. Jump in the Scorpion and assault the altar. The entrance to the altar is south of you. Cubbies are trying to slow you down by firing up hard light gates. Deactivate them. That's it. Keep pushing toward the altar. Hard light gate. Not a problem for you, Spartan. The Covenant are about to activate the altar. Move, Spartan. Getting closer. Clear this area. There! Take out the Covenant Commander and secure the conduit.
Yeah.
Well done. Now remove the conduit from the altar and close the portals. You deactivated the altar and stopped the Prometheans from taking Gamma Halo. Not bad for a day's work. The Hardlight bridges are all shut down, Spartan. We need another way off the altar. There's a portal not far from you. I'm setting a waypoint now. Dormant. Find a way to reroute power to this portal. Excellent. Reroute the remaining power to the portal. We'll get you and that conduit out of there. Halfway there. Keep it up. One more ghost, Viking. Portal is powered up. Move, Spartan. Get that conduit to the extraction point.
Thank you.
Heavy fire incoming. They've got tyrants. Deactivating the security on these gates. Hold on. Go. Move it, Spartan. Too hot to extract. Get rid of these Prometheans. Stand clear. Pelican inbound. crew is almost finished with repairs, but she still ain't space-worthy. Don't let the enemy get close. Hold off the Prometheans. We can't lose that conduit again. The Pelican has to go now. Hold the line, Spartan. That was truly heroic. The conduit is safe, but we'll have to find you another ride off Gamma Halo. Covenant spirits are transporting troops off the Halo Ring. Your best bet is to hijack one. Missed that one. But you'll find more to the south. This is the LZ. Clear it, then wait for the spirit to land. Here it is. Take out the crew and hijack that Covey ship. Take that thing off Gamma Halo, Spartan. Rendezvous with the Pelican once you're in orbit.
As the Spartan escaped with the conduit, he received an emergency distress call from a top-secret Oni base in New Phoenix. Researchers there were studying a mysterious Forerunner artifact. When the Covenant used the conduit at the altar, they activated portals all over the galaxy. One of those portals was in New Phoenix, and, well, you can guess what came next. What's more, the only way to close the portal was to bring the conduit to the base and use it to deactivate the Forerunner device. The Spartan raced toward Earth, but the Promethean invasion had already begun.
Welcome to New Phoenix. You're just in time. Prometheans and Covenant are swarming the base. They've pinned down a research team at your original LZ. We need their help to close the portals. To reach them, you gotta cross a plaza crawling with Promethean knights. Good luck. Halfway there, Spartan.
Thank you.
hot for the research team to survive. Clean and sweep, Spartan. Clear. Deliver the conduit to the research team from Naval Intelligence. Well done, Spartan. Time to get the research team and the conduit safely to the inner campus. Escort the research team to the inner campus. They can use the conduit to close the portals.
Thank you.
doors on lockdown. Defend the research team while they open it. Do not let the enemy breach that door. Turrets can cut through that door like butter. Destroy them. The entire base is locking down. Security systems are coming online. Hold out just a little longer. The last of them. Well done, Spartan. The research team is safe. With the base on lockdown, there's no way hostiles can breach this door. With any luck, the research team will figure out how to close the portal and end this Promethean invasion. The entire Oni base is on lockdown. Which means the research team should be safe, but you can't contact them to be sure. You can contact the research team through the comm center. Get to the other side of the base and that Kestrel. Should come in handy dealing with security systems along the way. Waypoint for the second gate. Get to it. The last security gate is north of you. Get going. Comm center north of here. Get there and contact the research team. I'm working on a local security override to pop that comm center open. But it'll take some time. The entire base is overrun. Gear up. It's about to get hot here. It's open. Get inside the comm center. Bad news, Spartan. Prometheans breached the inner campus. The research team won't make it unless we get in there and help them. To manually override lockdown, you'll have to wipe the local security consoles and reboot the system. One console erased. Two to go. One more to go. Well done, Spartan. The security consoles are wiped clean. Now, reboot the system. Lockdown is lifted. Get back to the lab and save the researchers. The lockdown's lifted, Spartan. So get inside the inner campus. Move! area is about to be overrun by Promethean Watchers. If they take over here, the invasion could spread to the rest of New Phoenix. And after that, who knows? Cleared out the Watchers. Get to the inner campus, Spartan. Nobody corners the Spartan. Fight clear. Heads up, Spartan. Air support incoming. Stay clear of the targeting system. The way is clear. Head north to the inner campus, Sergeant. Get inside the lab and keep the research team alive long enough to end this nightmare. Spartan, escort the research team to the two remaining consoles. The sooner we begin deactivating the portal, the better. We have to activate all three pillars in order to power down the portal. Stand by for activation. This is gonna draw enemy attention, Spartan. Stay sharp. Researchers alive while they activate the pillars. One more console to go. Online. Once we fire up all three, we can begin closing the portals. We're about to activate the second pillar. As soon as it fires, we'll have hostiles all over us. Get to the next researcher. One down, two more to go. Thank you. work, Spartan. Pillar 2 is online. One more will get us access to the Forerunner device. One more pillar to go. Get ready. The next console has been activated. Move! Almost there. One more console to activate the final pillar. There. That's the last pillar. See those Forerunner glyphs? The pillars activated them. Use the glyphs to align the rings and unlock the Forerunner device. The rings are aligned and the device is unlocked. Now, insert the conduit and close the portals.
Outstanding performance in our simulation, Spartan. There's no telling how many lives would have been lost if the Promethean onslaught had continued. Instead, we closed the portal and stopped them in their tracks. As for the conduit itself, it jumped into slipspace before we could grab it. Official press reports referred to a slipspace drive coil accident. Had people learned the truth, the resulting panic could have destabilized the unified Earth government at a crucial time. Luckily for us, that didn't happen. But the conduit isn't the only Forerunner artifact out there. The lost treasures of Forerunner civilization offer us great opportunity and even greater peril. Greetings, Spartan. I'm Roland, the UNSC Infinity's AI. Welcome to another classified combat simulation. During the Battle of New Mombasa, a minor skirmish would have major consequences later on. The op you'll study today began as an attempt by a team of ODSTs to recover intel vital to our cause. In this simulation, you'll take the place of the original ODST team. Ready? Let's see how you do as a lone Spartan in the big city.
Lieutenant Kwan here, Spartan. A Marine squad with intel vital to the UNSC is pinned down on the other side of the city. Before you move on that objective, I'm dropping supplies for you. Make sure your position is free of hostiles. Thank you. Good work. Hop on that Grizzly. I'll set a waypoint. Take that shield down to go any farther. Destroy all the shield generators. Lower the barricade and get on the highway. The Marines aren't far. We lost contact with the Marines. But the UNSC brass still wants whatever intel they gather. Find a way to get over there. Marines aren't here. Recover their intel before the Covenant arrives. Interesting. The intel you gathered shows the position of a downed Hornet. Stand by for extraction. Thank you. That's your ride. Move. This is as close as we can get you to the target, Spartan. Proceed, weapons up. Rally with a Marine squad at the waypoint I'm setting. They'll get you to that Oni research team. Main road's blocked. Detour southeast, Spartan. Take out that shield by destroying its generators. Shields down. Return to the alley and find those researchers. Keep moving. Anything gets in your way, take it out. There they are. Clear the area for extraction. Covenant incoming. Get in that Hornet now. research team recovered the Forerunner Blitz. Now to figure out why they're so important to the Covenant. Thank you, Spartan. Welcome to Gamma Halo. We finally cracked the code on these Forerunner glyphs. They point to a location here. But before investigating it, we need to establish a secure base of operations. Take out the commanders. Marines can mop up the rest. One down. Marines will clear this area. Good work, Spartan. Keep pushing. Covenant commander down. Eliminate the last commander. Nicely done, Spartan. Return to the base camp. Spartan, our base is under Covenant attack. Repel the attackers. Do not let this base camp fall. Good work, Spartan. We've got our forward operating base on Gamma Halo. Gear up, Spartan. Time to move on that Forerunner location and find out what it is. Since the Covenant are interested, it's safe to assume it's dangerous. Move out. Thank you. getting close, Spartan. Whatever is at that location, they obviously don't want us near it. Another portal. The one opened at the altar isn't the only one. Not a problem, Spartan. These portals link to New Phoenix. We need to stop the enemy from using them. The Covenant are staging an assault. Get ready. Covenant are retreating. Well done. No mercy, Spartan. Clear the area. The enemy isn't retreating. They're pulling back from a bombing run. Get to cover. Heads up, Spartan. Promethean forces inbound and moving fast. Okay. Covenant elites incoming. Hold your position. I'm working on a way to extract you. About to be overrun. Go through the portal. Regroup. Stop them in New Phoenix. Close call, Spartan. No one ever accused me of being sentimental, but I'm glad you're still with us. Quan here. You got to New Phoenix just in time. Keep the landing zone secure for extraction. Another Spartan is inside the Oni base, trying to close the portal. Good work, Spartan. Stay sharp. Covenant spirits inbound. The Hornet won't be able to extract you with all these hostile shade turrets intact.
Oh!
Here comes your ride. Don't let it get damaged. Sharp. Portals are closed. The other Spartan is heading your way. The other Spartan boarded the Hornet for extraction. Your turn. Well done, Spartans. Marines will mop up any remaining enemy forces.